in Ghana, we have the support for the whole team, and we are supporting them throughout the game.